I forgot to do it, but I got president or something. I want to try to get up to the FTV. I think I found one. We got this red one right here. We have some room going out there, and it's still the same price as getting a regular small sedan, so we could pick. So that's why another reason why I like Hertz. So we got the Explorer. I don't know what the fuck that big shit is over there. Let's see if they got a Tahoe on here for it. Equinox, nah, we good on that. Pickup truck, we good on that.
This one right
here? Yeah.
This is what happens when you have good credit. You can live this luxury lifestyle. Like, ooh, my bad, like this.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? We out here, Orlando, Florida. We just touched down, getting ready for our adventure. Well, getting ready for the mastermind. So right now we're picking up one of the whips. So we get ready to go chill out, ready to go lock in with everybody that's coming in town right now. And let's get it. It's up. You hear me? It's up. Yeah, we waiting on other members to pull up right now. Yo, where you at, my boy?
Hey, we were like almost there, and Ty had to stop at Delta to make some correction on his ticket. Now we have
the
Delta thing
we're
waiting right now.
Oh, okay. I'm like, man, what the?
What up?
Man, what up, bro?
Yeah,
what's going on,
dog? We here?
Yeah.
Left out.
What's up, my boy?
Oh, my God.
How you feeling?
Good.
Hell yeah.
Hi.
Ayana?
Hi.
Oh,
hey, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Have you seen you on your IG, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, what's going on?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
That's the other time.
Oh.
Yeah, the city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being laid, but we'll see what they do at trial. Yeah, I heard Poppy outside. And he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real oppy outside. I'ma
drive this shit and have these pussies dropping like some mother.
Shit, yeah, alright. I don't think that's gonna work.
You got a hoodie.
Just buy a shirt. How about that?
This nigga dies.
What? What's going on?
And you know the way.
Stick I'm acing you,
I'm so irritated. Like the thief hickeys.
Your shooter's iffy. A street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell sissies. Yeah. I fuck with her and fuck with her and her. I hit up her, tell him do the her for sure. Voodoo curse, it got him while I flew the Turks. Know the dogs had to hit him where we knew it hurts.
So we got the Fendi. Got the wait. Hold on. Something ain't that enough.
They did?
That's what you said.
Fuck! I just broke him.
Yeah.
I just broke him, man. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to probably find him online, huh? Them motherfuckers hard.
Yeah.
Ghost Squad. Hey. Look.
Yeah, you know. Look, that's the way to go right there.
I think I might go to Tom Ford. I think we might do Tom Ford today. Jeez. So, when you're picking out your shade, you're picking out your eyewear, I want to say, you definitely want to take a step back, take a step forward, and don't look back no more.
Nah, I'll fuck with these.
Come on.
Look at this. Oh, ooh, check it out. 291.
Grown and sexy only.
Stones. Maybe I'm getting too stoned. Calico the marble for my tombstone. Here lies a nigga that never lied in his new song. Any of his old songs, they sing him shit like folk songs.
Okay.
Boom by yay. Know the owl stay on me. Bad bitches trying to come through and lay on me. Trying to get the Earl Grey on me.
Those are also polarized, so like if you want it for like driving or the beach.
My sleeve and my body is in the Hall of Fame, high fashion, and my life is full of clown
masks.
And my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up in Bron crib, fishbowl wine glasses. That's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. At the table praying bankers.
No, because they
can
fix it better.
Right. She cashing wise. She teach credit. She teach credit, but she using cash. She's supposed to write this off for the day.
Oh my God.
Can I ask you, what is that you do for a living? Ball number two.
We at Neiman Saks, y'all. Check it out. We finna go shopping.
Yo, what up? It's Big GT. Pass the torch movement. So, shout out to my boy Lee King. I want to let y'all know right now, this is just everyday us. This is what we do on the regular. You know, this ain't nothing regular about it, but this is what we do on the regular.
Okay, trenches, bitch, I got her salon. Gucci and Poochie is deep in the budget. She hit on the Virgin for Louis Vuitton. It's not in the Bible, the wife, I'm Muslim, I go by Quran. The way I be smiling and holding my gun, she think I be mimicking Von, grandson. She only play me in the whip, India Royal Cosmetic. I'm just promoting my bitch, Drake song, do it being streams for show. I'm just promoting her shit, nasty with it. Take her to Soul No Bellow and get her some massy titties. Fashion nigga, rule call when they drop like send my Addy with it. Bitch left me and I'm glad she did it. No, I be testing, bitch. Back to back, I'm rasping with him. Lean voice, I'm raspy with it. I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.
Okay. Counting on my body, damn the things just start to pop. Judge me how you judge me, take them bitches out of trial. Fuck 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now? You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down, and that nigga get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl,
the only place you can get Louis Vuitton in Orlando.
What I just saw in there, man, that was like something I ain't never seen too much before. I mean, you literally took out cash and then you stopped. And remember, like, you know what? Nah, let me pay this with the credit card. What was the reason you did that?
Because you get cash back for it. Okay.
I like that.
Best decision ever.
All right, look, get in tune with that, all right? Let's go.
Never had a lot, this is all I need. People never care till it's R.I.P.
We at the Marriott in Orlando. Yeah.
In Orlando?
Yeah. I thought it was the closest, but they said the closest one looked like it was West Palm Beach. I ain't even know. Because I thought Orlando was closer to Stewart.
For a lot of this. For a lot of them.
My motherfucker.
Yeah. He said you should have just left out. You should have went to Fort Lauderdale. I'm like, damn.
Yeah, well, you did.
Yeah, I got the spot. I got two mansions out there. Got the yacht rented out. We good. We ready. We finna recession proof pass the torch this shit out.
All right. Well, look, man. Let's get it. I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you.
What's up? Talk to me.
It's two different deals. Okay. Right. We had that one.
Yeah.
Was on the 28th. It said on the thing. The 28th, right?
Yeah.
Another one was on the
6th.
And tomorrow was going somewhere else.
And that moving forward, I know how to do everything moving forward shit after the blueprints were laid out.
Yep. And just making sure you stay in the right spot. But yeah, that's a lip right there.
You know, now you know I'm gonna keep it a buck with you too, right? You know I wanted you to pop out. I was like, man, I ain't gonna ask. I'm gonna wait for the next one because I know he busy. I'm like, I'm gonna wait for the next one. I'm gonna do.
Oh, they say that fits not.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Oh, we good. We on that. We on that. See, you know what, man? You know what? You some type of magician or something, bro. So, just got off the line with my mentor. Basically, he's telling me, like, look, man, you know what? Something happened with the jet, but it wasn't nothing but a small straightening. Not only did he get us another jet from the one that we originally had, but he got us a better jet, leaving out at a time frame that's more comfortable with us, and we got transportation complimentary. So, you know, being a part of the recession proof and being recession proof is not only a lifestyle, but it's really, really something we really do. You know what? So lock in, man. Recession proof, pass the torch, let's get it. Like I told Marcus, like when I got out, I was like, let's let him know, like, man, you know, like we put a lot into this. He was like, don't worry, I'ma handle it. Man, my boy hit me back like within less than an hour. Was like, look, check your phone. Call me. Like, look, check your phone. I'm looking at it right here. Brilliant, jet, brilliant. And it's everybody's accommodated. So
it's an upgrade than what you expected in the first place?
It's definitely an upgrade from what we, you know, was originally I booked in the first place. And you know, like, you know, the creator's always on our side, because clearly, you know, it's whatever formed against us, whatever weapon formed against us, but what we put in the universe is nothing that's gonna be able to come and tear us down. So we're gonna keep moving forward, keep going up, keep putting on for the community, keep giving back, and we're gonna get back even more, all right? Tell me, lock in with us because it's up. What? It's big up, let's get it.
I'm the only one dressed. This some bullshit. This crazy. Usually when you go to dinner, you get dressed. Like,
my fuckers is just hungry.
Why are you recording?
I wasn't even thinking.
You record every second.
Yeah.
Boy, it made it. Look, y'all. What's up? Up, Marcus.
That's hi. Nice to meet you, man.
Coach,
Allie.
How you doing?
Good. Nice to meet you.
Yeah. What
the
hell, Pops? Mm-hmm. Me and him about to go grab some meat.
Yeah, he just said, he was like, I'm like, man, what you got there? I'm like, I got peanut butter and jelly challenges.
Out of here. Sunday, what's going on?
Hi.
Man.
What's going on,
love?
How are you?
All right.
Nice to meet you, man.
That's Ty. Right? Ty. Oh, that's Ty. Yeah. All
right. Yeah. Like brothers.
Y'all already.
We in Houston celebrating. We're going to Houston and now to Vegas. Y'all know the Vegas? Now we in Houston. We're definitely going down. God damn it.
Pop that shit. Baby, that pussy was so worth the wait. I wasn't in love with none of them anyway. Yeah, pop that shit. Pop that shit. Baby, that pussy was so worth the wait. I wasn't in love with none of them anyway. No,
on my way to the Master Man featuring Cancun. It's past the torch. Look, I told y'all it was gonna be big. Not only big, but it's major.